Guys, as you can see, the demolition is almost complete. Well, not quite, but for what it was and what it is today, I would say 50% done. In another few days, this will be all gone. The old firehouse will be nothing but memories. Out with the old and in with the new. This is the new, the site of the new firehouse.